Anne Hastings did not testify against Mr. Colley, and the only charge we were able to hold him on was breaking a deportation order. 2 days after he came out of prison, he was killed by a hit-and-run driver in a street in Paris. An accident, perhaps. Or maybe some of his friends thought he'd gone too far for once. Good night, all.